Hello, welcome to part six, kind of. I don't know if this will be part of the game, but I mean of the stream, but I might as well see what happens after the boss fight. Also, new visual now. We get a little swords coming out of the continue button. Alright, so where are we? We can't touch the sides because that's immediate death. Right? Okay, not immediate death, but you do take damage. The entrances are all blocked. Alright, can't go there. Water cooler, check. Oh, wait, it's that. Oh, okay, bathroom. Wait, can I go? Of course, I need that toilet. 200 fire bunch, that was it? That was it? I could have finished it in the last video? That can't be it. 61% collected. What? No! I could have just had the credits in the last video. Why? Why didn't I? I thought there was more. Do I have to hit the A button? Okay. Voice acting. Dominic. Oh, I get it. There were no voices. No, wait, there were voices. They went wah 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 wah. Camera. Aaron Cohen. Commotion heart. Oh, he fell in the. Water, toilet water. Yeah, yay. Devolver Digital. I could have just done. Well, I mean, there's still 39% other things to find, but. Wow. Don't I feel special? It was a fun game. I had to give it to them. The 1 minute challenge was unique. And it kept messing with me psychologically because I couldn't concentrate on the puzzle because I was rushing. And if I did concentrate, I would get the 10-second, countdown, and it was like, ah. So overall, it was a neat little game, and I can't believe I beat it all. I forgot how long it said it took me, but yeah, it was. Ooh, 44, 43. Oh, there you go. Dong. You see? What happened? That's a dog. Oh, he's going to bed. Oh, he's going to bed. Oh, the dog. I have a dog. He gets on my nerves. That's sweet. But we still got 40 seconds, according to that. Unlocked sec. Ooh, we got a second run now. Do I want to do a second run? Let me continue first. Let me continue the game. And get stuff that I missed. I'm not so sure I want to do it. Okay, good. I kept my. You took the cursed sword? Please drop the. Oh. Yeah, I got the upgraded sword. Yeah, I gotta do the island thing that he said west and something. Let me do this now. Oh, I can't go up this way? Oh, yeah. Since my sword is stronger, can it break trees twice as fast? No, I cannot. Alright, there was something over here, I remember. How do I? So how do I do that? Well, we're still gonna do it. The lighthouse said go west really far and then go south, I think it has said. West and there's a tiny rock, go south. I remember it saying that. Alright, that's a tiny rock, so then go south. Oh, there it is. I should probably get the right floor. Oh, come on. What am I missing? Oh, let me get the coin before it's too late. Shark got me. All right, let me go to the right floor. Right floor, right floor. The right floor basically makes it so the ghost give him. This is the right floor, is what I'm looking for. The ghost, not a stay over the car. But it should. This is the right floor. Okay, good. I'm in the right floor now. So if I go back to where it was, the ghost should say something cryptic. It doesn't really help me, because these ghosts don't make any sense. I don't know why. Whatever, go back to the island. Yeah, we can go down. Oh yeah, there was a crocodile over there who kept on biting us through the water. Let's go ahead and do that. Alright, tiny rock, go south. Don't know how to attack them. Here's me again. Did Justin join the beast? Did you find a coin under the waterfall yet? There's a waterfall in this game? Oh wait, I know where it is. Before I do that, let me check out the alligator that's been inviting us to swim with him since the beginning. Yeah, it is nice and warm. Ooh, see, look at this whole area that I didn't get to play. Snakes that I don't think they are. From my experience with them, they're not very friendly. Wait, that's where we were? No, we weren't this close to the edge the whole time. Wait a minute. His body is surrounded by snakes. That means the snakes killed him. I'm starting to assume that the ghosts say the opposite of what you should do. Alright, whatever, I already did that. Where were we going? I know it's this way. I completely forgot what we were doing. I know it was water related. Oh yeah, did you see the waterfall? We're going to the waterfall. Going to the waterfall. Wait, this isn't the waterfall. This is just. That's just a polluted lake. I may actually need. Alright, let's do this quickly as we can. I need more hearts. Wait, let me see what anybody has to say. This place rules, I left the money, I paid much. I go in a roof of food. Nice day for a swim. Yeah, it is. Okay, don't press the B button, the A button. Or you will kill the little guy. So we can't attack while we're in the water. This makes things difficult. Will you stop following me already? Is there any extra water around here? Any extra water to explore? Does that old guy say anything new? Wait, what was the other water thing that I remember? Oh yeah, at the beginning. Wait, no, where is the water that I remember? there. The water area that I remember with that. Oh, we can go, just go do that. Yay. Oh, I know another puzzle that I have to solve. Well, let me do this first. Alright, let me not do that. What was the other puzzle? Yes. No, not this one. This one. Wait, no. It still can't be done. I mean, I can swim through it, but... Well, I am as confused now as I was before, so... Yeah, there's that. Okay, so we can swim around here. Okay, I got another one. Yeah, I might be able to. I know where two of them are, but I can't hit them. Actually, do I know two? No, it's three of them. How's this thing going over here? Well, I am as clueless as before. Oh, that dumb shark. Let me check the cage to see if there's anything there that I may have missed. Oh yeah, and there's rats. There was something that the guy said about a rat. That just happened. Okay, at least I know where they are now. Is there an easier way to get there? No, there isn't. Good, that means I'm only missing the three that I know where they're at. Let me check that cave again just in case there's anything else. Anything else at all that I might have missed. Yay, that's 8 more till I get another heart. Which, you know, hearts are useful. Let me see if the lighthouse man shares a different story this time. Hello there. I like hear the ocean. Sometimes I wave at the boat. Anyway, for the treasure, avoid sharks. Swim west of here. Then at the little rock, head south. Yeah, I already knew that. I'm gonna try to go there again just to see if I can figure out a way to take out the remaining wiggly arm. Oh. There's the island, and there's the arm, but how do I get to under the waterfall yet? Well, I mean, the waterfall is right there. How do you attack it? That was simple. Well, I'm dead. Alright, let me see if I can get the others that I know where they're at. There's 2 more to go. Oh, I see what I gotta do. I gotta move that. Let me see if I remember how to find it. How do I even get up there? It wasn't this way. It was not this way. Alright, so now I need to remember how to get up there. Or down there. I've been through there before. I remember. But how? Was it... was the secret over here? I think it was through here, wasn't it? It was not. Was it over here? I don't think it was. Thank you. I remember I exited that way multiple times, but now I can't for the life of me remember how to get there. Let me go to house number one. I feel that it's the best. This is not house number one. The best way to backtrace my steps would be through here. Or through the other. Wait, maybe it is up here. Through here? This is the one that tells me to look for an axe. Yay! Not what I was looking for, but yay. And let me see if the other thing I need is over here. Yeah, this is the way. This is the way, definitely. Yeah, so put one across, and then I can sling it. Yeah, that means one more to go. I completely forgot where it was. Alright, let's go. I think I can make it this time. Oh no, I didn't make it this time. I'm still one heart short, you guys, but we're good, got in there. Now, where was the last tentacle? Where do I remember seeing it? Last tentacle, if memory says be correct. Oh, you already did that one. And I still don't see a waterfall. Okay, we're not going there. Okay, we're not going there either. I remember I saw the tentacle. What the hell? Okay, well that happened. So I'm looking for the final tentacle. it even in the water? Definitely not here. Maybe I get a hint? I'm still looking for one. Well, I'm looking for the one you're missing too, buddy. I don't know where it is. Alright, well, what happens when I get the final one? You give me another coin? Yeah, I don't know what to do with this puzzle. Oh, I think that's where it was. It was in the cave puzzle, wasn't it? And I already defeated the bull, so defeating him twice isn't gonna do anything. I already know there's no way. Wait, there wasn't a way. Might be something in that water. Wait, is that what it was? Hold up. I can make it to the house. I can make it to the house. Ah, I made it to the house. Yeah. Alright, let me see if I can make it to the cactus spot. She has to show up eventually. I mean, I used to find her by accident. I just go east, and maybe that'll do something. Go east till the cactus spot appears. Oh, come on. Okay, but there was, like, come on, oasis, cactus. I think I remember where it was. It was straight down, wasn't it? It keeps going down. Last person, someone helped him, okay. Wait, is it that because I beat the boss, you don't really need to go there anymore? I am confused. This has been this game, a lot of confusion, but when you figure it out, it's so rewarding. Instead of visiting the harder to see areas. What does this guy say? Not leaving my room. I said I was sorry. Okay, well. Talking to this guy do anything? You're always swimming. Oh, so close. So close. Whatever, I know how to kill now. Which means I should have enough hearts to, proc. Yay, I found another heart. Alright, let's go back to the water. The poison water that always tries to kill me. Alright, I should make it this time. Flooring is my life. That's it? You think that this place is yours and it's over? Okay, so what do I do now? You're not even gonna give me a coin? Okay. Still not close to finding the waterfall. If it even exists. Because there's also this other part down here. Which leads me to believe that you can come out from under. Wait, can my new sword break it? Nope. Definitely not where I need to be going. But there does seem to be another entrance to that area. Should I end it here without the final tentacle? There was anywhere else like the final tentacle could have ended up. know. I don't know where to go. I don't know what to do. Story of my life, I know. Wait a minute. Now that my sword is bigger, does that mean that the bone? No, I don't think it does. Doesn't mean anything. I still need to figure out the final pinnacle. I know I saw it. This is the obvious place since it's surrounded by water, but let's see if there's anything around here. Other than stars. I mean, there has to be something else other than shark-infested water. Oh, I was so close. Okay, new game. Don't get eaten alive by the shark. Alright, it's easy to play, just don't get eaten. Can I kill the shark? Okay, don't do that. I have an idea. Maybe I can kill the shark. No, that doesn't work. One of eight to be found. This was rats underground. Yeah, I already found the underground one, didn't I? Wait, that means that the ghosts are actually telling the truth. And not just making stuff up. If that's the case... Yeah. Snakes are friends? Alright, let me start paying attention to what they say. Friends dressed in woods be defeated for goods. Where you treat your feet, the rocks won't meet. Where you treat your feet, the rocks won't meet. I mean, it's clearly the sneaker shop, but what rocks? Hello. Let me start seeing what cryptic. There's a lot of rocks here. Good garbage. Yay! This is clearly the place where you treat feet, but where are these rocks that don't meet? Unless he means this over here. Let me try this, because I've been meaning to do this. See what happens if you just make a bridge. Yeah, that's taking too long. No way I can make it back that quickly. Even if I made a beeline for it. Where you treat your feet that rocks don't meet. When, where was the waterfall? There's no waterfall here, there's a dam. Yeah, that's not remotely close. But I am curious to see what did that snake say, because I forgot. You know, that ghost. When stuck in the sand, patience helps a hand. I mean, are we talking real life? This is where the rat one was located. You know what? I think I am gonna go ahead and end it here. And then next time, if I find a tentacle, I'll record it. Bye-bye.